Tonight in Consumer Watch 10, you may have noticed the Cheeseburger in Paradise restaurant in Terre Haute is no longer in business. The restaurant has officially closed. Well, News 10 can now confirm a Fuddruckers will take its place. They are owned by the same company, and their popular platters are burgers and steaks. A target open date for the new restaurant has not been finalized.